is Tech Life 3.0. Patrick TV.
I hope you're having a great summer. I'm in Nantucket today. I'm going to share with you something about Pinterest. We all know Pinterest is doing well, but why is it doing well? The insight behind it is that Pinterest is about bulletin boards, your refrigerator, and scrapbooks. Things that you would use to express yourself, but done in a digital way. Two millennials about 5 years ago came together with this idea and they said, let's put that all together in a digital way that you can share. Many years back at Fusion 5, we mastered viral, connected, driving brands. That's what's happening here. Viral, social, and innovation coming together. There was something that was done just recently by Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez. A viral video that took off and went wild. Carly Rae Jepsen's song, Call Me Maybe, done by them with a handheld mic. So great pictures, great videos, but does it drive the business? Here's what you need to do. Smart people, Calypso St. Bart's, engage the top Pinterer, top 10, Chrissy Martinez. Sent her down to St. Bart's to cover their photo shoot. She pinned all the different shots and millions of people followed her. That's smart, that's viral, that's social. Here's what you need to know about Pinterest. First, you need to be on there, either as an individual or as a company. And when you're on, you need to serve up pictures and videos that are compelling, that people want to pin, share, and when they tap on them, they go to your website. So you drive e-commerce or other things with your business and your brands. But also, if you're an innovator, you need to look at Pinterest and understand what's going on. Insight-driven innovation. It was there. People love to post things on their bulletin boards or their refrigerators or other places. But they brought it into a 3.0 mode. What can you bring into the world, a 3.0 mode that fits today's lifestyle and you can be very successful? Patrick for Patrick TV. Call me maybe.
This is Tech Life 3.0. Patrick TV.